Ojalá que entendiera esa señoración, pero gringo no entendation. I don't speak any Spanish, my friend.
We got good food and everything is 23 pesos.
Wow, 23 pesos? I would love to come into your restaurant to try your tasty tacos and drinks for 23 pesos because I understood everything you said. Adelante, vamos.
Hey, hello my friend, 2-for-1, special for you, come into my store. Amiguitos, bienvenidos a otro video. Yo soy Ford Corderman, el gringo mexicano, el gringo loco. Y ustedes saben que me gusta hacer videos en la calle, experimentos sociales. También ya tengo un par de videos mostrando el nivel de inglés del mexicano promedio. Y sobre todo, hablan bien el inglés en lugares turísticos. Y aquí me encuentro en quizás el lugar más turístico en México. Por eso tenemos la policía cuidando, ¿no? La Quinta Playa del Carmen, donde sí o sí es obligatorio hablar inglés porque hay que sacar provecho de los gringos. Hay que hacer negocio, ¿no? Y uno sabe que hay que manejar bien el inglés para hacer negocio por acá. Así que vamos a andar, voy a platicar con la gente, preguntarles cómo el inglés le ha afectado la vida. If they think it's necessary to do good business here, acompáñenme.
Welcome.
Hey, I got a really good deal for you.
Yeah?
Are you planning to any tours, by the way?
Thinking about it. What type of tours you got?
Oh, I got anyone. You just mention it. I make it happen.
Okay.
Hermano, you speak great English, man. What's your name?
My name is Pascual.
You're from here?
Yeah. I've been living here for 28 years now.
How long you been speaking English?
Well, I went to junior high in McAllen, Texas.
Oh, nice. Entonces, fuiste gringo en una vida anterior.
Oh, no. A little bit.
How much percentage of your clients for your company would you think speak English?
Well, most of the people we get over here, they are from United States, Canada, and part of the world, like England, and then they speak English. It's over here, you need to speak the language English. I think this is the only way that you can get around in this part of the Mexico.
That's awesome, man. Well, what's the name of your tour company?
The name of my tour company is Homie Tours.
Homie. Like, you my homie? Or like, homie like casa? Ya lo ven, dijo homie. Homie es como cuate, pero no, se escribe distinto. Homie Tours, ya ustedes saben.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, thanks to you. Welcome to Mexico.
Okay, amigos, también vamos a aprovechar el hecho de que mi amiga está aquí. Les presento a la bellísima Carolina Tomás.
Hola.
Quien es mexicana. Así que vamos a agregar la dinámica de preguntar los precios en español mexicano, o sea, ella habla español mexicano al 100, y ver si varían los precios entre el español y el inglés. ¿Te late, cacahuate?
Me late.
Y si consigues mejor precio, vamos a aprovechar de los precios que te dan porque seguro
van a estar mejor.
Chance que va a depender de esa carita también, que afecta de alguna forma, pero vamos a ver.
Cuban cigars?
Imported from Cuba? You got some cohibas? You got some stogies? Héroes de la Revolución?
Sí, héroes de la Revolución.
You know these are illegal in the United States.
Sí, I know.
How much are they?
That's a $65.
$65 for 3 cigars? Those are expensive, my man.
It's only money.
It's only money, he says. It's only money. I like that. You can get more money all the time. You can't always smoke cohibas in La Mayan Riviera, you know what I mean? You gotta take advantage of the moment. Te voy a ser sincero, carnal. Ese pitito ahí al ladito de los cigarros no me da muchas ganas de comprarlos. I like Cuban cigars, but I don't like dick-shaped flutes, you know what I mean?
You know what I mean?
No, ¿sabes qué? Está bien, solo estamos grabando un video ahora mostrando el nivel de inglés. You speak English?
I do. Those two.
You guys learn all of your English here?
No, you know, the most people we are working here, we came from another state, all over the Mexican Republic.
Where are you from?
I'm from Los Altos de Jalisco.
Yeah, sure. She knows too, right?
No manches, carnal.
No.
Se nota que tengo pinta de gringo, ¿no? I like speaking Spanish, and I also like going around and speaking to Mexicans and see how well they speak English. And you guys speak great English here, man.
And you, ¿de dónde eres?
Durango.
De verdad, es de Durango.
Allá no hay algo así, de Durango no hay así. ¿Tus papás dónde son?
Mi papá es medio jamaiquino, por eso es.
¿Tu mamá?
Mi mamá es mexicana.
Ah, con razón, ya, porque ese cabello no hay acá, en México no hay.
Hey, buddy, thanks for speaking good English and Spanish. I'm sure your business is...
Rihanna. Like a Rihanna Mexican.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Examples of daiquiri.
What do you got?
Three examples of daiquiri.
Oh, daiquiri, a daiquiri.
Yeah, yeah. It's frozen with vodka, tequila.
Está fuerte. Is it strong?
Yeah,
is it strong?
It's so strong, yeah.
To get the gringuitos drunk.
It's strong.
For a spring break. Do a lot of gringos come and get pedo here on La Quinta?
Yeah. It's very gringo. Many gringos.
many gringos. ¿Y cuántos gringos promedios están pedos? ¿Hay más gringos pedos que hay gringos sobrios acá?
Yeah. Every day.
Come on, gringos. Why y'all gotta get so drunk in Mexico, man? Y'all chill out. You know, we have a good time, but come on, let's not be so pedos. Muchas gracias. Oh, look at this. Husband daycare center. Need time to yourself? Need time to relax? Want to go shopping? Leave your husband with us. They're catering to the machos borrachos. Husband daycare center. Leave your husband here. Leave the esposo here para chupar. Mientras las esposas se van a disfrutar lo demás. Quizás ir a la playa y conocer un mexicano sabroso. That better not happen. Está chido. Eso es un nivel de inglés avanzado. Saben lo que están haciendo acá. Es chistoso. ¿Lo escribiste tú?
Sí.
You speak English?
I do, yeah. English, French, Portuguese, Russian. No, I'm kidding. Just English.
Just English and Spanish?
Yeah, it is.
But your English is great, man. You have very little accent.
I try.
How long have you been speaking English?
10 years.
Mostly here?
No, I'm from Chihuahua. Border past Texas and Mexico. That's why they're in London.
Could you do your job on the La Quinta without speaking English?
You have to speak English.
Right?
At least 50%.
Did you say most of your money here comes from English speakers?
That's right.
So you would encourage your countrymen, your fellow Mexican paisanos, to learn English, right?
Of course. If you're not, we are in tourist area, so that we have to speak English. You know, we don't do nothing in this area.
Escucharon bien, del paisano, del norteño, de Chihuahua.
Hey, claro que sí. Very welcome, guys.
Cool, man. What's your name?
Fernando. Pleasure to meet you.
Fernando. Come to Dick and Willie's if you want some strong, hard daiquiris, sin albur, y unas margaritas. Yes. Y'all know where to leave the drunk men. Y'all come over here to Dick and Willie's.
You got to find here.
Ok, mi banda, cubrebocas off. Para decirles que este video yo lo hice en colaboración con Cambly. Cambly es una plataforma de enseñantes de inglés personal donde puedes conseguir, por donde sea en el mundo, 24 horas al día, un tutor personal para enseñarte el bello idioma de inglés. Mucha gente siempre me hace la pregunta, ¿cómo es que yo logré aprender español? Pues, además de viajar y cotorrear con ustedes,
obvio,
desde el principio yo conseguí un tutor personal y así arranqué con todo mi enseñanza y mi aprendizaje de español. Español. Es la mejor forma de aprender otro idioma. Si uno no puede sumergirte totalmente en la cultura y en otro país donde hables idioma, la mejor forma es hacerlo con un tutor personal. Y así puedes hacerlo con Cambly. Voy a dejarte todos los enlaces personales ahí abajo en la descripción del video donde tú puedes entrar. También te dejo un código personal donde te van a dar un descuento. Muchas gracias y mucha suerte con Cambly. I'll see you in English one day. So right now, actually, La Quinta is like under construction. They're remodeling it, putting all these bricks and stuff. So no se ve tan bonito como lo normal ahora, pero de todos modos pueden apreciar. There's just English everywhere. Look, up there is the grill, the casual steakhouse. Right here, the drugs and deli, convenience store, prescription drug, merit, snacks, soft drinks, Viagra. Viagra, eso se entiende en inglés y español. No se necesita traducción. Aquí tenemos fine handcrafted jewelry. You gotta be bilingual here, man. You gotta be bilingual. It's where the money's at. Son tan buenos con el marketing acá que hasta tienen un restaurante so geared towards the middle-aged white woman. Hasta se le puso el nombre Karens. Como los Karens que quieren platicar con el manager. ¿Dónde está tu gerente?
Va a dormir temprano.
Buena respuesta.
¿Sabes por qué?
¿Por qué?
Porque el equipo es un profesional. Si no, necesita un gerente.
Ya, yeah, escucharon. Karens en los Estados Unidos. They don't have managers here, so don't even bother asking, right?
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy. Have a good one. Oye, ven eso. Tengo que mencionar al bello Taxco Guerrero. La Plata tiene tanta fama de Taxco Guerrero que hasta tiene su propia tiendita aquí. Arte Taxco, aquí en la mera quinta. Shout out to all my guerrerenses y a uno de los pueblos más bonitos en todo México. Taxco Mágico. How'd you get my attention?
I saw it, man. There's white people everywhere. We're back and forth, man. So, gotta offer some tequila. Everybody comes for tequila out here.
Él sabe cómo llamar la atención a los güeros. Palabra clave, tequila.
That's right.
That's right.
Come check out my shop, man.
Sweet. Man, we will.
Check this out, man. This is not a, like commercial tequila straight from the gate. It depends. If you like white tequila, this is more like mix. The darker the color, the ages, man. So it's more of a white mixing, shots, and zipping. And so it depends what you like to do. So I also got mezcal, which is the best. If you like straight, get f***ed up or messed up, I mean. Sorry about that. I'll take that back.
No, that's good. That shows right there, manejo de inglés bien, when you say that. I mean, you're going to relate to any gringo if you use that dicho right there. What's the name
this
of your store?
This is Mexican Tequila Store, man.
Nice, dude. Well, I'm sure you make lots of sales because you speak English, man, completely
that
fluently.
Helps a lot, man. That helps a lot. English and Spanish, man. If you're interested in working and you want to make money, this is a good stop. As you can see, it's all tourism. It's good, man. Let me give you a few shots so you can try.
Awesome, dude. What's your name?
Ivan.
Ivan. I like your style, bro.
Thanks,
I appreciate it, man. Salud. That's some good tequila right there, man. I like it.
Estoy pensándolo. Porque para que quiero dos. ¿Y uno? ¿Por cuánto?
Uno por 42. ¿De dónde es?
Yo soy de Durango. ¿Y usted?
Yo soy de Tabasco. ¿Conocen?
No.
Ni yo tampoco, Durango.
Estamos igual. ¿Qué otra cosa buena me recomienda para comprar?
Lo tenemos igual al 2x1. Compra dos y se lleva uno gratis. Eso es muy hermoso.
Muchas gracias.
Tiene unos hermosos ojos.
Gracias. Ay, me halaga. Solo por eso lo voy a comprar.
¿En serio? Ay, entonces voy a seguir diciendo porque me compro.
Elefantes.
Sí, solo voy a llevar uno.
¿Es este el best price?
Yeah, it's best price.
¿2 for $3? What are these made out of?
Onyx.
Onyx. Yeah. Okay. ¿Y si compro 10, en cuánto me lo dejaría?
Ese es el precio. 2 for $3.
El precio non-negotiable. Okay, gracias.
Hola, bonito. ¿Qué tal? Buenas tardes. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Te gustaría probar los alimentos? Tenemos todo a 23 pesos.
Ojalá que entendiera esa señoration, pero gringo no entendation. I don't speak any Spanish, my friend.
Mexico. Come on here, we got good food and everything is
23 pesos. Wow,
23
pesos?
Would you like to taste
the tacos? That sounds like a great deal. I would love to come into your restaurant to try your tasty tacos and that's drinks good, for 23 pesos. Because I understood everything you said. Adelante, vamos.
Hola, joven, algo para comer? 100% natural.
I wish I spoke Spanish, because if I did, I would consider coming in and spending money at his establishment. Lo siento, no Spanish.
Welcome, John Mensch. You want to enjoy something good and 100% natural? We have very healthy food. We have fish, chicken, turkey, and a lot of salads.
You can this sounds great. I love healthy food. I would very much enjoy coming into your business and spending money. Please, take my money. Let's go. Adan, you speak very good English, man.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you for advertising your business in English and Spanish.
Sometimes you don't have to speak English, but you need to answer some questions.
Right. What are some of the most common questions you receive?
Actually, asking about what we have in here. What kind of drinks, what kind of food, and we have breakfast.
Specials, and, you know, happy hour.
Yeah, things like that.
Well, Adan, thank you, man. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Here's some English for you. Here we have an extremely traditional Mexican tienda. It's called Senior Frogs. They sell artesanía and platos típicos de regiones. Y aquí podemos apreciar una linda playera escrito in English para que entiendan gringuitos. Vegetarian. Ha 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 ha. Ja 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 no. Ha 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 si. Ciao.
In the Selena.
In Selena? I don't stay in Selena though.
What are you looking for?
No, I'm just walking up and down La Quinta, bro. What do you got in there?
Cigars, tequila, souvenirs, jewelry, everything, man. Just look.
I like this guy. He's a hustler. He's like, I got everything. What you want, man? I got it.
I like that. Take a look, maybe you like something.
Jewelry. You must think I'm a rich gringo. You bring me to the jewelry, bro. You bring me to the diamonds and the emeralds. So where does this jewelry come from?
Riviera Maya.
Riviera Maya, mira.
You're a YouTuber?
I am a YouTuber. Yes, my friend. You speak English as well?
Yeah, thank you.
How many rings do you sell in English per week compared to how many rings you sell in Spanish a week?
Maybe 90%.
90? Wow, that's a big piece of the pie. Es un trocito del pastel que no quieres perder. Gringos aquí, gringos que tienen la cartera aflojada. Ah, 2 for $1. Buena oferta para mí. Toma toda mi plata. Así pasa.
Yeah.
And I think everyone around the world are more likely to trust in someone that they can speak their language. Just because someone might speak Spanish down here and is trying to sell them a ring, they might not trust them as much as they would if they could speak English. It doesn't necessarily mean people who can't speak English aren't trustworthy, of course not. Pero así es la mentalidad a veces, ¿no?
Yeah, yeah.
Así que aprovecha que quieres venderme hoy.
Este para ti está en 62 mil pesos, pero te voy a dar un descuento porque eres muy guapa. Te lo voy a dejar en 31 mil pesos, ¿vale?
Súper bien, sí.
Muchas gracias.
Wow, amiguito, that's a beautiful ring. What's your best price on this? How much does this cost?
Okay, I give a really good deal because you're a gringo loco.
Okay, right? Muy amable.
$5,000.
Is that your best price?
No, my best price is this, $9,000.
Solo para ti, pinche gringo loco. This is obviously a joke. Here in La Quinta, all these stores are super official. They have all the precios fijos, my gringos. You come here, the price is what it is. But all around Mexico and all around Latin America and all over many places who aren't so touristy around the world, si no llegas a hablar el idioma local, pues te van a ver cara de gringo y te van a chingar. Así que ponte chingones, pónganse chingones, mis güeros.
Help! Someone robs my wallet. Help me.
Ah, he robs a bank. He must be him.
This is the bad guy.
Jim Carrey, the mask.
Jim Carrey, the mask. Oh, that's the mask. Pero tú eres el bueno y eres el malo.
Exactly.
Here is the wallet. Here is a hole. Let me check.
Ah, no. Ya lo ven, hasta Batman en Playa del Carmen es bilingüe. Ya, pónganse chingones.
All right, guys, I just walked up on a familia gringa here from the United States, and I just thought I'd ask them, you guys feel comfortable here in Mexico? Even though we're in Mexico, you guys feel like everyone can understand you? You can communicate with the locals and stuff? They speak pretty good English?
Yeah, the English is great. They are super accommodating. They are happy to have us here. We're trying to spend as much money as we can while we're here. We're just happy to be here. I mean, thank God something's finally open.
Yeah, I know. Mexico's one of the only countries open for us, and thank God Mexico's also one of the greatest countries on earth.
There's not really much of a language barrier, honestly, and that's in my opinion.
We feel completely safe. My wife's here, my daughter, my son, friends. Yeah. You can't feel safe here. I don't know where you could be.
Turn off the travel advisory notification. Y'all get your ass to Mexico. Let's have fun. Let's have fun. You know what I mean? Like, we down here in the sun, eating tacos and drinking tequila. Where y'all at? That's right. All right, man. Y'all have a good one. Ok, amigos, eso es todo por hoy. Espero que les haya gustado. Yo, la verdad, disfruté mucho ver el nivel del inglés del mexicano promedio aquí en la playa. Manejan el inglés a full acá. It's impressive, dude. I love it. Hats off to y'all mexicanos. Y para todos los que no manejan el inglés, les aliento que aprendan. Te van a abrir un mundo de puertas. Te van a dar el doble, sino el triple de oportunidades económicas. Incluso muchas amistades y experiencias bonitas en la vida. Por eso les recuerdo los enlaces ahí abajo de Cambly, donde tú puedes conseguir un tutor personal. Ahí abajo, el código de descuento. Aprovechen, aprenden su inglés. Nos vemos en the next video, guys. Chao, chao, chao. Good luck.
It's only show, no problem, okay?
Pues más te vale, cabrón.
One picture with me. Oh, my God.
Selfie together.
It's tequila.